Dance 2, the same old scene, it's Legs & Co.